The MTA cracking down on people who do not pay their tolls. The agency released video of cars that were stopped over 2 days this week and last. Officers seized more than 60 vehicles on the Verrazano Narrows Bridge and the Bronx Whitestone Bridge. Authorities say those drivers were persistent toll violators and accounted for more than $1.5 million in unpaid fees. One driver owed more than $86,000.